where he's at right now is going to be detrimental.
Big improvement, all in all, no?
Yes, great, thank you.
Good, now get light. Let the wrist gallop. Get light. Stay light. Now slow down a little inside. Now get light. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now line this up for the 10. Get light. There you did it. Beautiful. Lovely. In a perfect world, I'd love to see him land on his right lead and stay on it. With his broken line. If they land left, they should hold it. That was lovely. Now get on the path. That's a little better tempo. And start to weep. Perfect. Now the perfect distance and slower. Now what might be a perfect distance in one part of the exercise isn't necessarily a perfect distance in another area. I love this gap. Love that. If I was judging you, I would say that's great. Active, but me. Active, both brains weak. Love it. Love that. That's the girl. Don't abandon that outside rein because you'll shift right and speed up. Now get on the gas. Go, Dean. Come on, go. So this first part's an option. No compromise. No compromise. Now, if you're circling left, he's got to be bent right for the circle to have use. Just like in the gymnastic line, you've got to do 6 after the 5 if you want that exercise to be of any use. Get a little right. Next one, head up. Beautiful jump. Beautiful change. Changes and jumps are in the same family because they both have flight. But just make sure he's not getting so soft. He's able to cheat. Yeah, that failed miserably. Now begin to shorten, 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 shorten more. There's a couple weak strides in there where I get nervous about that 6 possibly becoming 5. Both reins. Right. This is exactly